All right. Am I on the right scene? Let's see. Yes. Yes, I am. Good. Let's update it just again, just to make sure. All right. All right. Now, where was I last? I don't really remember. There's my slag sniper, my striker. All right. Well, now that I'm level 80, nice. I gotta do some farming. A railer. Oof. Oh, I should turn the music back on. All right. All right, now, Luke Calipan. It's been a little while since I last played on this character, so hopefully this doesn't end too badly. Ooh, I like what I see there. Adaptive. Okay, that turtle shield isn't bad. Alright. Got that hammer buster. I could use a new Maggie. That synergy I really like, but it is definitely underleveled, so. Oh yeah, I got a scope. Alright, not bad. Luke Calipan. What accessory is that? If any. This is a purple gun. It should have an accessory. What the fuck? Okay. Accessories. It doesn't. Oh, wait. I almost missed it. It's a fire rate accessory, which is kind of pointless on a Jacobs. Yay. I have this pitchfork. Flat off stock, yeah. I'll do it. Why not? I'll take it. I should get another Liuta soon, so I'll just sell that and that. Headshot and one shot, one kill.
Mine. Not bad.
Okay. Chinook. Dull stock. So that part's cool, at least. Alright. That's 10 golden keys. That might be a good donor for my bee. I need a new Maggie. Guess I'll keep this just in case. As a donor. Nope, what did I just sell? No, I don't want to get rid of my Slaga. There we are. Doll stock? Yeah, I'll take that. Skullmasher, I could use a new version of. Pitchfork has gotten underleveled as hell. But it's still wrecked face. All those extra pellets plus, well, the bee tends to wreck. Sorry for the slow start to this stream. I'm kind of, I don't know what to say. How does this compare to the shield I have equipped? Higher level, obviously. That delay is too high, though. Alright, let's do some part swapping before I do the snowman farming. Alright, screen share. Let's close my dashboard. Open. No. God damn it. Here we are. Backpack. All right. Shields. Come on. Oh, right. Yes, load unsafe scripts. Jesus Christ. Alright. Alright. Juggernaut. Is the balance very rare? Juggernaut, where are you? Here we are. Very rare. Torg body, pangolin battery, doll capacitor. That's what I'm starting with in terms of the delay, anyway, and what the parts are. Unfortunately, this gear calculator doesn't go past level 50, so yay. Yay for that. All I can take from this is the pangolin capacitor, and that doesn't seem like the best idea. 602, yeah, not worth it. Not worth it at all. Alright, what happens if we give it a Vladoff body, though? Less capacity, and worse delay, better recharge rate. Let's use the parts that we have now as a baseline. 68, 656, 3911, 3.92. Okay. Let off. 3.78, 4014, 65, 194. Seems like Vladoff body will be a pretty mild change, but it'll increase the level of my current turtle shield, at least, so it'll be worth it for that. Alright. Calculator. Average the level of the donor and recipient together. Okay, hopefully what I'm reading turns out well. 76 and 80. 76 plus 80 divided by 2. 78. Alright, that's an increase in level. Delete. Obviously an increase in level. Flat off body. There we are. Oh, right. I just remembered. I have level 80 gear in my bank that I've been saving. Stuff from other characters and all that. Oh, the Octo. I'll do that first, I guess. Guns. Shotguns. CDR Octo. I haven't really used it at all, but I figured it would be decent. Vertical grip, slag, ouch. Stock, torg. Can't actually get it to its actual level, sadly. 5039 times 10, 92.3, 1.8 fire rate, reload 2.8, magazine of 6. Now where is that? Ah, here it is. Bandit sight, sure. And a Hyperion stock, that'll be nice. Hyperion stock, bandit sight. Alright, now, 80 and 75. That'll be about 77.5, or 77, really. Plus 80, divided by 2, 77. There we go. And delete the donor. Got this TDR launcher. You know, I'm not gonna use a TDR E-Tech. Just, like, I'd rather use a Vladoff one or any other E-Tech. Alright, let's upgrade this Corinthian Sniper Malawan. Very rare. 75. Alright. Jacob's Grip. Jacob's Sight. Stability. Fire. Doll stock. Oh, and a Jacob's Barrel. Almost forgot that. That's what I'm starting with. Alright, now where is that? Ah. I can use this Railer as a donor. Let's give it a critical hit accessory. So that'll be cool. Question is, how much less stable is it gonna be? How much less stable is it gonna be now? Hopefully not too bad. 80 and 75, so it'll be 77. Critical hit. There we are. Pitchfork. Doll pitchfork. There we are. Jacob's grip. Malawan sight. Accessory damage, I believe. Yeah. Malawan stock. Corrosive. Yeah. All right. From this, I can take the Vladoff stock. Not my preference, but I'd probably prefer it to a Malawan stock. All right, level 80 and level 72. All right. 72 plus 80 divided by 2, 76. That is a worthy increase. Let off stock, there we go. And delete the donor, there we are. Now let's look at this B shield. Shields. Impact. Impact, Legendary, the B. Alright. Ancient. Anshin battery, TDR capacitor, the body is always torque. Obviously, this is an incorrect recharge delay. I don't know why this hasn't been fixed. Alright. So, from this purple donor, I could take a bandit battery. I don't need the capacitor, but we'll see what Anshin does compared to bandit. Capacity increases special, reduces delay and recharge rate. Okay. Alright. Capacity and recharge rate. Better delay. Honestly, I'd take that. Because the B-Shield has pretty terrible delay. So I'm more than willing to take a hit in damage for better recharge delay. Alright, and I'm done with that for now. Yes. Alright, let's open Borderlands 2 back up again. Searching for downloadable content. Still got my slag sniper. It's level 70, so it's getting a little bit underleveled, but hey. If it works, it works. My next order of business, go farm a Liyuta. Because I'm gonna need one to fight the snowman. And the one I had would have worked, but at 69, as amusing as that level is, I'm gonna need one with a better level. Let's get set up for the farm first.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap.
Friendship Gulag, and now we turn around, go back out. Save quit. Go back in.
Fools you all. I move for the kill.
I usually tend to use the smaller vehicle because I prefer it for the increased handling. But for this jump, I need this. Made it. Ah. Let's equip my Slagga. Holy shit.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
God damn it. No drop. Alright. So save, quit, try it again. Excuse me. Wait a second. I forgot about the level 80 stuff in my bank. I'm gonna go get that stuff. God, these vehicles are so slow. This is why I prefer the smaller vehicle. Anyway, let's go to Sanctuary, get that stuff out of my bank that's been sitting there for God knows how long. Maybe it's kinda cheating, but it's the right level, and it's stuff I got on other characters that I wasn't gonna use on those characters, but wanted to use somewhere. So here I am. Yay, Iridium! Sweet. Alright, the Becca. Level 80 Corrosive Liuda. Level 80 Maggie. Alright. I forgot about all of this shit. Normal Liuda. Diab. Slagdrug. Oh, this trespasser needs to be sold. No, I gotta keep it for now. What about that? Yeah, that's under level two. Got a bunch of shit I gotta sell.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
At least I have a decent donor for this Maggie. This Topnia is gonna be cool at least. Bada boom, bye. Underleveled. Guess I technically. No. Not worth it. Zonto's. At least. You know? It's not fire, but... It's not fire, but a non-elemental Liuta will probably work just as well against the snowman as other variants. Just need to respec. Well, it won't work just as well, but it'll work decently well still. That's what I mean. There we go. Put a point there. Don't need velocity on this particular build. Now I've still got 4 skill points. Might as well sink the rest in precision. Why the hell not? Alright, let's get to... Here we are. It's not like I'm gonna get the damage boost from this as long as this is non-elemental. If I get a fire donor for it, then awesome. If not, oh well.
I disappear.
Equip that Topnia. Come to think of it, probably still be a good idea to have a bone on for the cooldown. Nothing in there. Oh, so just some green item there.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
Anything else I should probably sell? Let's see. I do have the slag droog. I'm gonna keep that though. Or at least use it for something. That mag accessory, The stock, though, I like the stock on it.
Come back anytime.
Sell my old longbow slag, equip the new. Well, actually, I'll just equip my fastball. Because I'll be relying on my ruby for healing.
Huh.
How much worse is it gonna go without without the matching fire on snow in this case bonus? I'm slightly nervous about that, I will admit.
Warning, badass.
Not too bad. Actually went fine.
Mine. Not bad. I vanish.
Get some health regen and move faster, why not? Oh, I love Innervate.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
That was snowman kill number one. Nice. I'll take it. Okay. How will this compare to my ruby? Oh god, it is way above the limit, so I can't use it as a donor. Damn it. Well, it's not like I use the ruby for anything other than moxie healing, plus kunai or a grenade. So not that big a deal, really. This Liuta's pretty damn awesome, other than the grip. Infiltrator, nah. Sell that bouncing Bonnie. Ugh. Anything special here that I'll need? Let's see. Stalker class mod. Spy. A killer. Aggression relic, tenacity relic. All right. Alright, let's save, quit, do another run. I only open these in case there's iridium. Because I haven't gone out of my way to farm anything to get the iridium I want. That isn't fun. Frosty the douchebag.
Ghosty.
Oh, that was an easy kill. Maybe I am, but what you gonna do about it, buddy? Oh, hi. Veteran class mod. Actually, a decent class mod for Axton. But I'm not playing Axton, am I?
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
I'm gonna have to farm a new striker here soon. Well, maybe not farm a new one, but 76 is still decent, but not what I prefer.
Thank you.
Another turtle shield. E-Tech nice. TDR. Ugh. Adaptive doesn't work for Zero. He doesn't do well health stacking. Headshot, one shot, one kill. I'll pick it up to sell. Why not? I'll just pick shit up to sell now. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else.
Your eyes
else
deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move
that I'd actually use. Even as a donor for something else.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Field. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work. Now known to me. Time to go to work.
Oh, of course.
I disappear.
My beautiful. anything else? Doesn't look like it.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat. Preparing
to strike. Oh, dear
God.
Oh, I forgot I picked this up earlier. Might as well sell it. Amp shield might be a decent donor for my bee. If it has a TDR battery.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Impetuous Hulk.
Impressive. Mine.
Well, my second, third snowman kill hasn't yielded much results yet. Huh. Yeah, I might as well pick that up. Torg shotguns aren't bad in my usual two-fang build. Two-fang with max velocity, that is.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
Looks like I'm at max money. Yes, yes I am. So the only reason I open these boxes is for iridium. And maybe ammo. Rarely ammo. Apologies to anyone's ears, to everyone's ears. I was adjusting my headset. Kill number 4. Mm-hmm. Okay. That actually is pretty nice. Or at least it has the potential to be. Ninja class mod, eh. Oh, hi. Why did I even pick up that ninja class mod? I'm maxed out on money. Whatever. I guess I'll get back what I spent on ammo just now. But that's about it. That was kill number 4, I think? Huh. Oh, come on. Fine. Oh. You know what? That could actually work for my usual build. I just need some donors to give it better parts. Like, say, a Jacob's grip. Damage accessory. I'm not seeing anything else. But one shot, one kill, and headshot, that's actually not bad. Also, I need different elements for that Hyperion Sniper as well, but that's a different thing. We're off to kill the snowman and melt his ass to a puddle. That didn't fit. Ah, damn it. Let me guess, nothing good? Yep, nothing good. Huh. I'll take it as a donor for something. Purple Tesla could work. Oh, y'all just keep coming. Iridium, yes. Ah, Tesla. Black hole grenade. Okay, then. Not grenade, shield.
Impressive. Well, well.
There we are. Why did I do that? No, I don't want to look at my achievements. Jesus. There we are. Okay. That was kill number 5, I'm pretty sure. 5 more kills. Donor for my infinity? Fuck it. That's what I could have used it for, yeah. If it works, it works.
Is now known to me. Time to go to work.
On my way to my 6th snowman kill out of 10. Iridium.
Goodbye.
Hmm. Not that late. Why am I drowsy? Maybe I need water.
Incoming badass.
Kill number six. Oh. Kill number six.
Nice. A new instrument waiting for a sonata that I will conduct.
Not really seen anything worth it at the moment, but I will check up here just in case. That might be a better sight than the bandit one. Guess I'll take that. That was kill number six, though. Four more, if I'm counting right.
Your eyes to see.
Oh, that's why I'm feeling hot. The fan I had on me fell backwards. There we are.
Illusion fools you all.
That'll help.
I move for the kill.
I know what I'm doing. Once it's winter, I won't have to have the AC on.
Huh.
Kill number 7. I think. Okay, that's kind of cool. Oh. Ass bag.
Nice.
Alright, not bad. Something to sell as I buy more ammo. Really? Moron.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I bet you that.
Well, I like the sight on this one. But that's about... But, well, fuck it, I'll buy it back. I am gonna sell that spy class, not spy, infiltrator class mod, though. You know what? I'll take it as a donor for my fastball. I'll take that for the next fire synergy I make. That could possibly be a donor as well. Okay. Okay then. You know what? I'm not keeping this just for a sight. Same with this. This legendary hunter last month is gonna be kinda cool. Kind of.
Impressive.
Alright, that was kill number 7, and I think I need to do some part swapping now. So let's do that. Open. Shields V. Bandit and Tedior. Nope. Doesn't have anything that'll be useful for my B. That's disappointing. Oh well. Alright. Grenade mods. Fastball. Trigger 0, obviously. Explosive. Damage 6. Stat 2. So, not the best start. That's what I'm starting with. From this, I can take Shock grade 3, I'd prefer that to explosive at least. But I can't take anything else from it. Ah, damn it. Oh well. It's not a shock Tesla. Ugh. Delete 80. I can take the... Yes. I am already happy with this. Damage 7. Stat 5. Alright. Alright. 76, 80, and 80. Plus... 80 plus 80 divided by 3, 78.67. There. In other words, 78. I don't round up. Shock 3, damage 7, status 5. Alright. That's my fastball. Alright, I have this Octo, but I'm not going to be changing anything on it. Alright. Guns! Guns! Glorious guns! Shotgun... Hyperion, very rare. TDR grip, not the best art. Hyperion sight, though. Shotgun shell accessory, elements, sadly none. Torg stock. Hyperion barrel. That's what I'm starting with. Alright. Yeah. Now this here, I can get the... Ooh. Can't really get much, can I? Moonclip, maybe. I'll stick with a shotgun shell. Damn it. Alright, what else is there? Oh, right, I have that slag droog now. Don't think I need this Snyder anymore. Do I? No. That Snyder might still work. Because it have the double shot, but... You know what? I'll just... use that droog as a donor for this, Liuta. Sniper, Vladoff, very rare. No, not that. The Lyudmila. Jacob's grip. Vladoff sight. Accessory damage. Element none for now. Melowon stock. That's essentially what I'm starting with. Now, this droog here... I'm not gonna take the element, but I... the stock I want. 80 and... 80, yeah. Delete, give this Hyperion stock, there we are. Anything else? have this Corinthian. Malawan, very rare. Jacob's Barrel, Jacob's Grip. Jacob's Sight. Critical Accessory. Fire Element. Dull Stock. That's what I'm starting with, parts-wise anyway. From this I can take... Well... Malawan Barrel apparently will have about the same damage as the Jacob's Barrel because of the matching barrel bonus. Let's see. 200,000... 202... Okay. No. I misread the first time. Jacob's is... 20,031... Malawan is 20,230, so even more damage and more fire rate. So, yeah, there's no contest here. Alright, 77 and 80. Divided by 2, 78. Only going up in... level by one, but hey, that's better than nothing. Anything else? Oh, right, I have this Maggie. Guns, pistols, Jacob's Maggie. Sadly starting with a Hyperion Grip, but doesn't necessarily have to stay that way. Accessory fire rate, oh my god. Oh yeah, that's useful on a Maggie. On a Jacob's pistol. Yeah, no, it's not. That's what I've got so far. Not that. Ah. Have this. Torg Sight? No, thank you. Those are ugly. But I will take that Malawan Grip. Because that's better than a Hyperion Grip. I'd rather have standard damage than reduced. Lovely. So I can either go for a Trick Shot Maggie for a completely pointless fire rate boost, and I guess, I thought I heard somewhere that it has a ricochet effect too, but, or I could go for the double accessory, get up to 10 pellets instead of 6, but the accuracy is completely down the drain. Let's see, damage per pellet is 47.89. Down to 44.49. So I'd still be getting more damage overall if I actually hit, but that isn't worth it. So I'm just gonna take the Malawan Grip. That's it. Hopefully I get a donor to make it a little better. Let off Infinity. Mellow on grip. Bandit sight. Accessory, none. Element, none. I thought purple and higher always had to have an accessory, but whatever. Resolute assassin, shock. Pistols. I want to look at sights for pistols. Because if I have to choose between... Wait, then I have that other... I did. Now I longer do. Yay. Alright, I guess I'll have to choose between a bandit sight and a doll sight. That's a bandit sight, doll sight. I think I'll take the doll. Not quite as ugly as the bandit one. But anyway. Shock element and a doll sight. I guess I could go for the stability prefix for now. It's better than no accessory. Barely. Alright. Delete. Shock. Ability, doll sight. Anything else? Oh yeah, I have some class mods. Sniper, rare, AS2, BS3, A4, B4, C3, that's what I'm starting with, parts and variant-wise. From this I can take the A5 part of it. A5, yeah, I'm taking the A5 from that. Now, if I lower the number, does the penalty get better or worse? Worse. I'll stick with the C3 then. There we are. Delete. Both are 80, so I don't have to worry about that. A5. This hunter's way underleveled. This one's decent. Need some better parts here and there, but hey, I'll take it. Now, I'm not going to be using this rubberized grenade. If I'm going to use it, it's going to be after I get a different delivery system, because rubberized is, well, horrible. Trigger 0, corrosive 2, damage 6, large, stat 4. That's what I'm starting with. And it's supposed to say 0-0 for the fuse time. God, this Tesla has a horrible trigger. But I'll take the shock grade, the damage grade, and the stat 5. Alright. Delete. Shock 2, damage 7, status 5. There we are. Now let's look at this turtle shield. These turtle shields, alright. Juggernaut. Very rare. Let off body. Penguin battery. Dull capacitor. That's what I'm starting with. Parts wise, thereabouts. Alright. Hyperion doll. Hyperion might actually be pretty helpful. Let off. Huh. 62.59. Right, 62.5, 35.5. Oh no, goddammit. 62.5, 35, 2.73. That's really good delay, comparatively. What about the Hyperion battery as opposed to a Pangolin one? Oh, Jesus. But that recharge rate goes through the roof. Same with the delay. I'll take it, because it'll increase the level of the shield at least. Rather not, but hey. Alright, let's give you a Hyperion battery raised level by 1, because 78 and 80 average that to 79. There we are. And that should be it for now. Yes.